My name is Montana Thompson, and I'm an attorney partner here at Phillips Law Group. My last year of college, I got hit while riding my bike to school, and I was injured. I ended up having to get an attorney, and working with an attorney really intrigued me. After law school, I decided to become a personal injury attorney because of that. The thing that inspires me about personal injury law is that it's a unique area of the law in that we are representing an individual. And having that personal connection, one-on-one connection with an individual is, I think, the best part of my job. A few things inspired me to work at Phillips Law Group. Phillips Law Group is actually my first job out of law school, but I've been here almost 9 years now. And I've stayed because of the great attorneys and support that I feel from the rest of the staff and the attorneys here. This is kind of a calling for me. It's not just a job anymore. It's what I do. It's who I am. And that gives me a lot of satisfaction and fulfillment in my life. One of my favorite hobbies is mountain biking. I've got 5 kids going on 6. And so if I'm not playing with them, or going to soccer games or basketball games with the kids, I'm probably mountain biking or cutting my grass, which I really enjoy. I would recommend Phillips Law Group to anyone because of the care and attention that we give to our clients. The same attorney that you talk to on same one could be giving the closing arguments at trial one day. And to have that attention from one attorney the whole time that knows your case in and out from beginning to end, I think is a rarity and something that adds a lot of value to a client's experience here at Phillips Law Group.